The energy transition is one of the largest geopolitical, environmental, and technical challenges of the 21st century. A robust energy policy is based on three pillars: energy security, affordability, and climate goals. Resilient supply chains for energy products, such as oil, hydrogen, or natural gas, are necessary for energy security. Ambitious climate goals are changing the type of fuels that power our societies, whereas consumers require affordable energy prices. The HCSS Energy and Natural Resources Initiative seeks to understand, analyze, and mitigate some of the pressing challenges of the energy transition. In this explainer, I will take you through our main research areas: energy security, the geo-economic implications of the energy transition, and critical minerals. First, energy security is a key concern of governments all around the world. For decades, having reserves of oil and natural gas translated into geopolitical and geo-economic influence. Today, all dependencies remain as new ones are emerging. The European Union is facing geopolitical and environmental challenges to securing its oil and natural gas supplies. Relying on Russia as the main gas supplier is considered geopolitically undesirable, but bringing in more liquefied natural gas, or LNG, from the United States may be more expensive. New dependencies on suppliers of green hydrogen and renewable energy technologies are emerging. Which European countries will become hydrogen hubs? Will it be those with well-developed infrastructure and ambitious plans? Or will it be those in close proximity to low-cost producers in the Middle East and North Africa? Where will the solar panels and wind turbines that we need in Europe be produced? Will waste and carbon become essential commodities in producing sustainable fuels and chemicals? The energy transition is already reshaping geopolitics, and we seek to understand what are the current developments and future consequences. The second research area focuses on the geo-economic implications of the energy transition. Achieving climate goals requires the transformation of industry, infrastructure, and the built environment into sustainable and energy-efficient sectors. Technological developments, policy support, and governmental behavior are some of the key determinants of a successful energy transition. How can industrial actors change in order to gain a sustainable license to operate? What are opportunities and challenges that the energy transition brings for the private sector? HCSS contributes to mitigating and overcoming challenges faced by the key economic sectors in the energy transition. Critical minerals are the third focus area of the HCSS Energy and Natural Resources Initiative. Wind turbines, solar panels, and electric cars, they all depend on sufficient, affordable, and secure supplies of critical raw materials. Achieving a net zero energy system depends on supplies of minerals such as rare earths, cobalt, lithium, or graphite. The mining of rare earths, for example, is concentrated in China, and so is the production of permanent magnets needed for wind turbines. The energy transition will lead to an exponential increase in the demand for these minerals worldwide. If supply shortages arise, how can Europe achieve its climate goals? Will the energy transition be delayed? Can alternative supply chains of critical minerals and renewable technologies be established outside of China? These questions reflect novel geopolitical dependencies and geo-economic challenges that countries all around the world will have to face in the next decades. The HCSS Energy and Natural Resources Initiative seeks to mitigate some of these challenges